Yeah.
This strip popping shit shooting dice, brothers getting nice chicks rolling thick on our dicks, niggas shitting bricks, 5-0s sucking the projects like shark, up pulls a kid, someone yells knock, he parks, then pulls out 320s, bros see the dough and bump each other for the money, funny, niggas just forgot about knocking, made sale, 20 minutes later the bro that sold was in jail, we continue the lamp while tramps cheap talk, beep beep beep. Yells my sky page just so I creep to the payphone. Order some buffalo wings while I'm waiting. It's peppermint, it's time to score like Walter Payton. After I eat, I'm about to break, but I make a quick stop. Then tell Cuba I pick him up at 9 o'clock. I pulls a cop, woo woo, pulls me over. Out with his partner and the roof rover. Who you waiting for, kid? Whose car got on any weapons? What the fuck is this? 20 questions. So I say, mind your business. This is my car and no. So why don't you make someone else your hoe? Oh, a smart ass, get out the vehicle. I say, fuck yourself and keep my hands on the steering wheel. He pulls out a gun, the door, he straight opened it. Little did he know I had a double barrel pistol grip. Shot him one time to the head, went to his partner. I'm out like a scout, rest in peace to Quanza Harper. And it don't stop. On the strip, hey, and it don't stop. Clutter my mind state, I contemplate corruption. Petty thought of bucking the brother for his loot, cause my funds are getting limited. Maybe I'll stick up a drug dealer for his earnings. Yearning for stability so I don't have to live like this. I pick up my 9 and I grab a clip for the hit. Cause we're here for the white man, ain't nothing but hard dicks. Long ass hours and real short lunch breaks. I take the number 2 to Flatbush, push through the turnstile. And as I search for my victim, I listen to the sound of the street. As my feet hit the concrete, I realize my motives are cheap. So I stop, look, see ya. Jamaican drug dealer sitting by your pizzeria. In the Lexus coupe, Duke must be selling. Forgot about my misconception, started stepping. Followed him in an alley as he started to take a leak. I pulled up my 9 and said, don't speak.
Shut up.
He reached for his zipper. I thought that he was packing. So I let one loose. He folded up like a napkin. And as he lay, all I could say is forgive me. Still took his wallet though, and I was history. Got back to East New York, $400 richer. Turned on the TV. Oh shit, that's the nigga I shot.
On the strip, popping shit. Poppin' shit.